thanks to an interface connector to Arduino that I can check the status of the terrarium, the temperature and so on. We can also switch on and off all the devices on the terrarium. So we have chosen Arduino because it's cheap and it has all the components that we needed for this project. Automatic home.